Recommendation systems are an essential tool for businesses to help customers discover new products and services that match their interests and needs. The primary purpose of recommendation systems is to provide personalized and relevant recommendations to users based on their past interactions with the system, such as browsing history, purchase history, and feedback. With the advent of artificial intelligence, AI, recommendation systems have become more intelligent and effective than ever before. AI-powered recommendation systems utilize machine learning algorithms to analyze user data and predict their preferences. These systems use a vast amount of historical data to identify patterns and relationships between user behavior and the items they are interested in. This data is then used to make recommendations that are more personalized and accurate. There are two main types of recommendation systems: content-based and collaborative filtering. Content-based recommendation systems analyze user behavior and preferences and recommend items based on their attributes. Collaborative filtering, on the other hand, relies on the behavior of similar users to make recommendations. Both approaches can be combined to create a hybrid system that takes advantage of the strengths of both methods. AI-powered recommendation systems can benefit businesses in several ways. First, they can increase customer engagement and loyalty by providing personalized recommendations that match their interests and needs. Second, they can increase sales by suggesting relevant products or services that customers are likely to buy. Finally, recommendation systems can help businesses to better understand their customers' needs and preferences, enabling them to tailor their offerings to better meet these needs. However, developing an effective recommendation system is not an easy task. It requires a vast amount of historical data, sophisticated algorithms, and a deep understanding of user behavior and preferences. Moreover, privacy concerns and data security issues need to be addressed to ensure that customer data is protected and not misused. To develop an AI-powered recommendation system, businesses need to follow a few key steps. First, they need to collect and analyze user data to identify patterns and relationships between user behavior and the items they are interested in. This data can be obtained from various sources, including browsing history, purchase history, and feedback. To learn more about how to build a recommendation system, you can read the article. Have a nice day.